Hey, Bible buddies, hope you're doing well. Today we're going to continue our lesson on faith and that knowing Jesus changes the way you see everything. Today we're going to talk about our eyes. The eyes, they're an incredible organ. The human eye can detect the difference between over 10 million colors. And also, our eyes stay the same size our entire lives while our noses and ears keep growing. Who knew? But sometimes our eyes can play tricks on us, make us see something that isn't there or not see something that is there. When this happens, it's called an optical illusion. Optical illusions make us believe the impossible is possible. Speaking of the impossible being possible, I can't wait to tell you more about Paul, the guy we talked about last week. But you can't learn about Paul until you meet Saul. Saul was a bad dude. In fact, he makes villains in movies today look like teddy bears. It was Saul's job to find Jesus' followers and punish them. Then there was Paul. Paul was a man who went through a lot of pain, hurt, and hard times just to tell people about Jesus. He dedicated his entire life to starting churches and helping others to start churches. So if you're wearing socks, I'm going to need you to hold on to them because I'm about to knock them off. Saul and Paul, they're the same person. Mind blown, who knew? But it's the truth. When Saul met Jesus, everything about Saul changed, even his name. He went from punishing Jesus' followers to being a Jesus follower. So knowing people can change the way we see things, but knowing Jesus changed the way we see everything. Today, our scripture is going to come from Acts 9, 3 through 6. And it says, "So Saul went to Damascus. As he came near the city, a bright light from heaven suddenly flashed around him. Saul fell to the ground. He heard a voice saying to him, 'Saul, Saul, why are you doing things against me?' Saul said, 'Who are you, Lord?' The voice answered, 'I am Jesus. I am the one you are trying to hurt. Get up now and go into the city. Someone there will tell you what you must do.'" Now we're going to get ready for our activity. Grab a sheet of paper and something to write with. And take a moment to just think about someone super important in your life. Someone who has helped you see things differently. It could be a parent, a teacher, a coach, a youth leader, or even a friend. Write their name on that sheet of paper. Now write three ways your life will be totally different if you've never met that person. Remember, knowing people can change the way we see things, but knowing Jesus changes the way we see everything. Have a good week.